Mr. Mc... Mr. McDougal here for the sewing machine. Fix and create virtually any clothing fast and make it last. A sewing machine is not a needle and thread, but a superpower machine that can create any clothing and patch any hole for an everlasting bond. Just pedal to create your designs. It has the strength to sew as fast as you can pedal. Over to you, Benjamin. Ben, back to Ben.
Benjamin here.
Back to you, Spencer.
Okay, good job. Here's something you can't do with a needle and thread. The sewing machine patches holes almost instantly. Measure your patch, sew it, and trim for a seamless repair. Any job, big or small. Excuse me. Sewing machine repairs it all. It has the durability to sew for a lifetime. Telegram now and we'll send you 2 spools for 2 payments of $2. But I am not done yet. No way, no how. Telegraph now and I'll triple the offer. That's 6 spools for an amazing $6. That's like saving money. Telegram or mail us now. Dougal here. Let's go talk to some satisfied sewing machine customers. Customer! Sir! Excuse me, come here, please. Come on. Yeah, you? What?
Hello, sir.
It's McDougal. I'm with the sewing machine company. Yeah, so you bought one from me yesterday. How are you liking it?
I love it. I use it every day.
Much better than that needle and thread, huh?
Yeah, a lot faster too.
Much faster. Goes as fast as you can pedal, you know.
Yeah, you pedal really fast.
I bet you do.
Yeah, really.
Mr. Dougal here. We're looking for some more satisfied customers. Let's take a look around. Oh, there's one now. Sir, come here, please. Come on, sir. Yeah, you.
Yeah.
You're the one that bought the sewing machine from me yesterday, right?
I got a sewing machine.
Yeah, how did that change your life?
Well, I used to cut myself all the time with needle and thread, but that doesn't happen no more at all with that new fancy sewing machine you sold me. Thanks, sewing machine man, you really changed my life. Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Have a nice day.
You too. There you have it. The sewing machine saves lives. Hey! Spencer McDougal here. We're looking for some satisfied customers on the river. I'll bet you there's a couple here and there. Let's go. Hey, satisfied customer.
Howdy there, partner.
What?
Howdy there, partner.
Oh, I was starting to talk more. How you like that new sewing machine I sold you?
Oh, I love that sewing machine. It's really fast and it takes no effort at all to make me a new pair of jeans.
Yeah, it just goes as fast as you can pedal. If you got a good set of legs, you can make a good set of clothes.
Yeah, it's also a really good exercise.
That's what my grandma said, at least. But she wasn't alive when it was invented. Yeah, that's about it.
Okay, see ya.
He's probably my favorite satisfied customer all day. Let's go. Hey, Mr. McDougal here. Just kidding. Bet you thought my face was back there, but yeah, we're looking for some more satisfied customers today. I'm pretty sure we got one up in these woods somewhere. Hey, murderer! You come here, sir.
He doesn't look happy.
How do you like that new sewing machine I sold you yesterday?
I hate it! It sucks!
Well, I don't think his opinion really matters. He's probably killed over 20 people.